Hello friends, now again I am presenting before you is the power system along with the 555 timer generating a square wave. This is the transformer mounted upon the board. This is a bridge rectifier over here. Four diodes, a capacitor for ripples, and then voltage regulator IC to regulate the voltage up to 5 volts. This is an indicator LED. These two wires are for 12 volt DC supply, and these two blue wires are for 5 volt DC supply. It looks like somewhat this from beneath the connections. After getting soldered, this we move on to a timer IC. This is a 555 timer along with the capacitor and the set of resistor. One is this fixed resistor and the other one is a potentiometer which we can vary according to the frequency which we want to use. This is an indicator LED for square wave indication with the resistance in series. Again, the connections are made like this. Everything is soldered over here. And if we switch on the circuit, we can see the green LED blinking according to the frequency and the time period variations. So let's just start the circuit and see if it's working. As we can see, this is the green LED blinking when we change according to the potentiometer. We can actually change the time period of the blink. Can see, according to the potentiometer variation, this LED is blinking. And this is the power system circuit.